stands up and goes, "You just lost a fan."